chasing that can of ravioli. We are back with some more Lethal Company. Will we live? Will we die? Probably. But we do it all for the company. The company. You.
I'm eating fucking carne asada fries, so fuck off.
Aww. Carne asada fries. Sounds good right now. Alright. You know, hoping 1:30 in the morning people would stop walking in here, but that's just my life. It's great. Hey, I'm hell. You're worth 31. Okay. Drop the key, grab this, okay. Got you.
I fell.
Me too.
I was too fat and I couldn't make a jump.
I pretty much had damn near enough to cover quota on me.
Yeah, I was too fat and I tried to make a jump and I didn't make it.
Well, we're gonna go back to assurance. Because I don't play with Foggy anymore. No, Foggy bad.
Hmm.
Oh, fuck. Don't go. Don't go that way.
Oh, sure.
But hey. So I caught it on stream. I grabbed a bottle of buckets. I put it right here. Disappeared. It flew off into the sky. Oh God. Well, we're gonna look for some loot real quick. You wait right there. Set of lockers. Yep. I can be your hero, baby. $5 is $5. See no eyeless dogs. Don't trust it. Nope. Heard something. Rat-a-tat-tat. Panda got blessed by a gat.
Nope.
Well, upside. We've got enough.
Mouse on the screen.
Yeah.
This is annoying. Like, I have a mouse on my screen. Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Where are you?
I'm standing on a beam getting ready to do a jump. I'm by the fire exit. God. Oh God. I'll save you. Because I was just through there. So what got you?
Report to the company building in Italy to sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 7 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
So what was it?
I tried to jump and I fell.
Oh.
Oh, it is? Let's fuck this game.
It's not letting me pick anything.
I jumped down and I fell. And I'm dead.
I think we're fired. Yeah, I think we're fired because it's not letting me pick anything up except the bottles. There's a glitch, everybody. So, obviously, we're going to be fired. So, we'll catch you in the next video. Y'all have a good one. We'll see you then.